Hey guys, Sugar Tensa here, and today I am back with another video, and I'm going to be doing a manga page, another replication of a manga page, and this manga page is going to be Haikyuu, which is a volleyball manga where people play volleyball and stuff. It's one of my favorite mangas, yeah. I recommend it, so if you haven't read it or you haven't watched the anime, you should definitely go check that out. Yeah. Also, I picked this one because I was like, oh, it's gonna be easy, it's just a sport anime, it's not like action. But then I was so wrong, because, sports, I underestimated how much proportion they need and how much action they put into it. And yeah, I was going to do another like page with more speed lines and stuff, but I got lazy, so I picked this one. Yeah. As I like do this, you'll notice that there's this black part in the middle of the page where it's all black ink, and then the volleyball net has like white lines. So then I was like, how am I going to draw white on black? Because I don't have any white ink, but I also don't want to just like leave white spaces for the white lines. So I had to mix my own white ink. I had to like search up how to do it, and apparently just mix acrylic with water and get the right ratio of dilution and you will get white ink. So that's what I did. And first it was so runny, and then it was very runny, and then I had to put more paint in, and then I had to mix it again and stuff. And you might not see it in this video, but I messed up so many times while doing it. I like smudged the ink everywhere when I was using the ruler. So, but yeah. I didn't expect to do that. But never underestimate any manga. It will cost you. Like how it did to me. And then I scanned it, and I was doing the screen tones, but then I realized that it's really hard to do screen tones because usually you just like fill in one space and put the screen tone on, but this time it was like you had to do some fading and like special effects, and you'll see that I kept redoing it, and then I cut some parts out, but the screen toning itself took like 4 hours because I was like, how am I gonna achieve this effect? It's so hard. But then I didn't give up, so it's fine, and I got it, so I'm so happy with that. And yeah, so it actually didn't look that good until I increased the contrast a bit and like made the black blacker digitally. So yeah, and while I was doing the screen tones, the program that I use, it has some fonts, but it doesn't have like a good font that makes like when I write the words, I was picking fonts, and I'm like, which one is it? So I like tried all of them, and in the end I picked one that kind of looked like it, but I don't think it looks that good either. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!